swamp creature McConnell implies he may not see Troy Moore if he wins election. Republican swamp creatures such as Mitch McConnell are so afraid that Roy Moore will win the Alabama Senate seat that they are pulling out all the stops to block him. To hell with the voters. On Thursday, the far-left Washington Post accused Judge Moore of dating a 14-year-old girl in 1979. Judge Moore has denied the charges and says he's going to reveal the motivations behind the WAPO hit piece in the next few days. Establishment rhino hacks have been calling and texting each other trying to figure out how to stop Moore from taking the Alabama Senate seat. According to a report by Axios, Republican swamp creatures may ask rhino hack Luther Strange, who lost to Moore during the primary, and Republican Representative Robert Itterholto to run as a write-in candidates. It gets worse. According to this Axios report, the Republican establishment hacks may even try to delay the Senate race or block Moore if he wins, since it's too late to remove him from the ballot. Axios reports. They've also weighed asking Alabama Governor Kay Ivey to delay the December 12 election to early next year. But she has already pushed it back once, after she assumed the role of governor in April when her predecessor was removed, and this option would likely inspire Moore and his team to file a lawsuit in court. The New York Times reported that McConnell may not seat Moore even if he wins. Republican senators and their advisors, in a flurry of phone calls, emails and text messages, discussed fielding a write-in candidate, pushing Alabama's governor to delay the December 12 special election or even not seating Mr. Moore at all should he be elected. In an interview, Senator Mitch McConnell of Kentucky, the majority leader, declined to say whether he would agree to seat Mr. Moore should he win. Mr. McConnell deferred a question about a possible write-in campaign by Senator Luther Strange, the current occupant of the seat, to Mr. Strange. Democrat Senator from Hawaii Brian Schatz blasted this tactic, saying it is not legal to delay an election just because you are likely to lose. Schatz even said delaying elections because you are afraid of losing is what they do in dictatorships. Mitch McConnell and the other rhino hacks need to be thrown out and term limits need to be implemented. They would rather see a Senate seat go to a Democrat than an anti-establishment conservative. Truly disgusting. Disgusting.